Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Hi everyone.
Hello.
I'm Alhamdulillah Rajis, but you can call me Ilham. I'm from Subang. I study at STK International, majoring in English Education Study Program. So today I'd like to present you something about caffeine. I'm sure that caffeine gives benefit for our life and health of our eaters. The caffeine can protect human brain cell and reduce the risk of developing several diseases in the body. Do you know caffeine?
Yes.
Caffeine is a stimulant compound that is naturally found in several types of food. Coffee, tea, and chocolate are plants that naturally contain caffeine. According to some researchers, I'm looking forward to consuming caffeine can reduce the risk of Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease. Other studies reveal that caffeine consumption can slow down can slow the process of brain function caused by old age. You have to use that in your life. You have to use caffeine in your life because, based on Joe De Arupo, a spokesman for the National Coffee Association, caffeine in coffee can reduce diabetes, liver, caloric sensor, and skin sensor. Research from Michigan State University Extension reveals that you should consume 200 until 300 milligrams per day, equivalent to 2 to 4 cups of red coffee. This is safe for most people, so you have to use that. In conclusion, caffeine is healthy for our bodies, can protect several diseases like liver, colorectal sensor, skin sensor, and slow down the process of brain function by old age. I hope you all use caffeine in your life to be healthy. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.